wrong, darling? I'm sad and I'm bored. You're hiding something. I can always tell. It's all over with Guillaume. It wasn't meant to last. Oh, that's the best news I've heard in ages. I never liked him. Do you know who I'm thinking of? Sure I do. Your ideal man. How could you tell? But my poor darling, it's simple. You always get that look in your eye when you think of your ideal man.
I don't know who he is, but somehow I can see. The portrait of my love as clearly as can be. His lips, his hair, his eyes, I'm always dreaming of. And in my mind I see the image of true love. He has the beauty of a princely Florentine. His noble face would please an Empress Josephine. The art of Raphael, the wit of Socrates, an endless flow of verse he tosses off with ease. I could go on and on describing him to you, and when tomorrow comes I still would not be free. My one, my only love, I never shall forget. But what's the good of dreams? I haven't found him yet. Can he be far or near? Could he be in Rochefort? Will he be good or bad? Will he be rich or poor? Is he an Eastern prince or artist who's in debt? When will I ever know? I haven't found him yet. Oh, where's the man I've never met?
Poor you. You won't find that kind of animal around here, not in Rochefort.